This is the well-known medicine, like Loxodonta. Now, these are the themes of elephant. And in elephant, we have the two very, very important themes, mother or father figure. This is the main theme of elephant. And it has sub-themes. First sub-theme is responsibility. You need to hold the family together. So, at one hand, they are extremely responsible, and for the responsibility, they try to hold the all group together. So, they are extremely responsible. Here, the person is not just like or take the advantage. Person's requirement of the group is very large. But here the person is not like a submissive kind of person. So that much the dependency is not there. Because elephant is larger size animal. And that's why their self-confidence, the self-assurance is very, very high. So they are like a king kind of personality. But they are very, very kind-hearted on another hand. And that's why you see this balance of mother and father figure get together in them. Both the things get together in them. They are extremely doers for entire group. As like all larger size bovines, they do a lot for the family. They are always taking or always ready to take responsibility of others. And they are extremely communicative also. They have many friends, many relations, friends in many circles also, like their family circle, their workplace circle, their childhood friend circle, the college friend circle. And person is so good in maintaining the relation, like he maintains all relation together. That much the capability is there in this person to maintain all kind of relations. Not only there, this person is kind of a king figure, and that's why he has internal desire to have a lot of followers. Like I have many people who just come with me and just enjoy my company and take advice from me. Because by nature, the elephant is very wise person, very intelligent person. And that's why people coming to them for advice and guidance. And this is the way they have an internal, strong internal desire, like many group. Even they hardly get satisfied from the communication, you can see. They want like to. They have a dream like entire nation is my followers, must be my followers. That much the internal desire they have. They are not satisfied with one or two people. Large group of people come with me and take advice. And, or either large group I can guide and give them a good vision of the life or whatever that way I can guide. Another very important peculiarity of this animal in nature is they have a very good memory. So memory is extremely sharp in them. And they have a memory of very past events. Even the person's childhood event, they narrate the very easily. So that much the memory they have. And they are very hungry to collect the information because their memory is so good, so they are always searching for information. And the information is helping him to guide others. This is the way also they want information. And that's why we can say elephant person is a live Wikipedia. He has the all information. Whatever information you want, he has this. That much the person has a memory. He has a lot of big knowledge. Even the elephant is a most evolved mammal. And that's why their understanding power is also very, very high. They understand themselves and others so easily. That learning capability, the observation power, this is so sharp in them. And that's why this is way also people come with them and take advice from them. We call it wiseness. This is the way they are wise. Very wise.